Dashcam video shows the frightening moment when a chair flies off the back of a truck and slams right into the windshield of the car behind it. That car happened to be a Vermont State Police cruiser. Trooper Dylan Lemaire was driving south on I-89 in Burlington when it happened. No one was injured, but the trooper did give the pickup truck driver a ticket for an unsecured load.